right side.
This ball is drilled to center field. Pilar at the wall, gets there and hangs on. And a deep drive to left field. Pilar at the wall, at the track, jumps and...
No, he did.
He's got it.
Oh, my goodness.
Do it all, Kevin. What a terrific deep to left. Pilar at the track, at the wall. To left, Pilar got a good break, makes a diving catch. Kevin Pilar is back at the wall. He gets there and makes it. Joseph around third, he's going to score. Jones heading for second. They got a shot in there. Get him. Kevin Pilar hits it deep. There's another drive to left. Get up, ball. Get up and got it. Into shallow left, long run for Pilar. Center, Pilar with a long run on the warning track and
muscled into left center, coming over, Pilar dives, makes the catch.
Dives this one into center and Pilar dives and makes a terrific catch. They can double him up a second and they do. Beltrade into center field, here comes Pilar.
And he's characterized it, he said it's a football injury. Oh, what a play.
Kevin Pilar takes extra bases away from Carlos Beltran. And everybody, Deaza with another drive to center. Pilar is going to have to make a good throw. Here's the throw. It's right on time, and they got it. Oh, what another good throw. There's a drive to left, and this ball is gone. Kevin Pilar. Driven to center. Kiermaier on the run at the track. Goodbye. That ball is driven in the gap in the right center, and it's going to be off the wall. Two runs are going to come
hit sharply.
Kevin Pilar pushes it up the first baseline. It is safe.
Pilar in the air to right field. Going back over the head of Rios. Pilar round second. He's headed for third. Diving in safely, and it's a leadoff triple by Kevin Pilar.
Had to hit everything.
There's a deep drive to left field. Rivald is back at the track, at the wall. It is gone. Number 10. Driven into right and deep. Tagging at third is Pilar. Springer sets up. Here's the throw to the plate. It's a good throw, but not in time. There goes Pilar. Inside pitch, throw to second, out in Revere. Lock on to left. Pilar tagging in third. Rival sets up, makes the catch. Here's the throw. And it's not in time.
Or in good shape, so I would think potentially.
Ball, long run for Pilar. He dives and makes another. Center. Pilar is back here and makes another turn. There's a base hit into center. Beckham, for some reason, looked over his shoulder to see where the ball was, and it's going to cost him. Beckham is tagged out. No reason at all. Kevin Pilar on the run. He is diving and makes another. Kevin Pilar coming in. Left center. He dives. And he throws this one. Deep left center. It's gone. Four home run of the game.
Still running, running, running at the track. Leap. Makes a backhand and catch.
Here comes Pilar. Throw home.
Great at bat by Goins. They played around with him a little bit too long. Here's a cutter that stays out. He does a nice job of staying with that pitch and not pulling it. The cutter's designed to get more in on.